I felt guilty leaving my mother in assisted living, but it was my only chance to save her. I worked so hard. Nearly all my money went to support her. But then Mom sent a letter asking me to return. She said the treatment wasn't helping. But I refused to give up and remained on the project, hoping to earn more money for better treatments. The last letter I received wasn't from her. I didn't even have a chance to say goodbye. I failed my mother. If only I could have returned home.
Thank you.
Is it really over? You saved me from that endless nightmare. Now I can be with my mother. I don't know what you're looking for, but I'm sure you will find it wherever he's hiding. I was working on Project Dawn. One subject, a boy named Darren. He was kept at that horrible institute. He's the reason all of this is happening here. The best I can do is give you my access card. There are two more, one for the head physician and one for the project supervisor. Good luck.
Miss Palmer, I'm sorry you haven't found that girl, but you've gotta leave now. Get in. I'll drive you out of here.
I didn't expect you to get out of that nightmare alive. Maya is my friend now. Nobody who steps in here ever returns. You shouldn't be here either. Now you'll die. Look around, Jennifer. You're all alone. No one's coming to help you.
No! Mommy!
I'm alive. I could have drowned. I never learned to swim.
Miss Palmer, I'm sorry I didn't tell you I was dead. I was worried you'd run away. You're the first outsider who's been able to reach our town. It's like we're trapped in an invisible dome. For years, I've watched over this town. Everyone knew the explosion came from the Research Institute, but no one knew about the inhumane experiments they were doing there. I found some comfort knowing those scientists paid for their crimes. All the evidence proving it is in the police station, on the other side of the river. Good luck.
Thank you.